Imagine hitting the gym day after day, pushing through grueling workouts, meticulously tracking your protein intake, and still not seeing the muscle growth you desire. It can feel like a Herculean effort with little to show for it. What if I told you that beyond the well-trodden path of lifting heavy and eating protein-packed meals, there are other, less conventional ways to accelerate your muscle gains? Methods that might seem counterintuitive or even bizarre, but are backed by science and could be the key to breaking through your growth plateau. Intrigued? Let's dive into four surprising ways to speed up muscle growth that could transform your fitness journey. Before we uncover these surprising methods, it's essential to understand the critical role muscles play in your body. Muscles are not just for show, they are fundamental to movement, posture, metabolism, and overall health. Your body houses approximately 650 skeletal muscles, working tirelessly to facilitate every move you make. As you age, maintaining muscle mass becomes increasingly important, as it helps sustain metabolic rate and overall vitality. Traditionally, the go-to advice for muscle growth has been high-intensity exercise paired with adequate protein intake. This approach is undeniably effective. High-intensity workouts stimulate muscle fibers, leading to hypertrophy, or muscle growth whilst consuming sufficient protein is crucial for muscle repair and growth. Recommended intake ranges from 0.8 to 1.5 grams per kilogram of lean body mass, depending on individual factors such as age, activity level, and digestive health. While these methods form the bedrock of muscle building, they might not always yield the desired results on their own. This is where our four surprising methods come into play, offering new avenues to maximize your gains. Number 1. Creatine supplementation, the energy booster. Creatine is a naturally occurring compound found in meat, and it's often taken as a supplement by athletes and bodybuilders. Its primary function is to serve as a quick source of energy for high-intensity, short-duration exercises. This quick energy availability is crucial for muscle growth as it allows you to perform more work during your workouts. Creatine acts as a buffer or substitute for energy, particularly during the initial phases of high-intensity exercise. It helps regenerate adenosine triphosphate ATP, the energy currency of your cells, allowing you to push harder and recover faster between sets. This increased capacity for high-intensity work directly translates to greater muscle stimulation and growth. For those serious about muscle growth, a loading phase of 20 grams per day for 5 days is recommended, followed by a maintenance dose of 3 grams per day. Cycling this dosage can help maintain high levels of creatine in your muscles, ensuring you have the energy needed for optimal performance and growth. Number 2. Cold therapy, the unconventional ally. Cold therapy, through methods such as cold showers, ice baths, or cryotherapy, might seem counterintuitive for muscle growth. However, the science behind it is compelling. Cold exposure forces your body to generate significant energy to maintain core temperature, leading to several beneficial physiological responses. Cold exposure stimulates the production of brown fat, which is metabolically active and helps burn calories. This can aid in reducing overall body fat, making your muscles more defined. Studies have also shown that cold therapy increases the expression of genes involved in muscle growth and repair. Furthermore, cold exposure enhances RNA activity, which is essential for protein synthesis, thereby promoting muscle growth. Incorporating cold therapy into your routine can be as simple as ending your shower with a few minutes of cold water or scheduling regular ice baths. While initial exposure may decrease muscle size due to water loss and reduced blood flow, the recovery phase triggers growth and adaptation, ultimately benefiting muscle mass. Number 3. Intermittent fasting, the hormonal hack. Intermittent fasting involves cycling between periods of eating and fasting. This eating pattern has gained popularity for its potential health benefits, including improved metabolic health and weight loss. But can it help with muscle growth? Surprisingly, yes. Fasting stimulates the production of growth hormone, a crucial player in muscle growth and maintenance. Also, improved insulin sensitivity, which allows for better nutrient partitioning, directing more nutrients towards muscle cells rather than fat storage, is a result of intermittent fasting. A typical intermittent fasting schedule might involve eating 2 meals a day within an 8-hour window, allowing for a 16-hour fasting period. The key is not to reduce overall calorie intake, but to optimize meal timing and nutrient quality. Combining intermittent fasting with a rigorous workout routine can maximize the muscle building benefits while also promoting fat loss, resulting in a leaner, more muscular physique. Number 4. Arginine supplementation, the growth hormone enhancer. Arginine is an amino acid that plays several critical roles in the body, including the synthesis of proteins. Its ability to boost growth hormone levels makes it particularly interesting for those looking to enhance muscle growth. Arginine increases growth hormone levels by inhibiting somatostatin, a hormone that suppresses growth hormone release. By removing this inhibition, arginine can effectively boost growth hormone levels, promoting muscle growth and recovery. To leverage arginine's benefits, a daily dose of 3 to 6 grams on an empty stomach is recommended. The best time to take arginine is about 30 minutes before a workout, ensuring that growth hormone levels are elevated during and after exercise, when muscle repair and growth processes are most active. While high-intensity exercise and adequate protein intake remain the cornerstones of muscle growth, incorporating these 4 surprising methods can take your gains to the next level. Creatine supplementation provides the energy needed for more intense workouts, cold therapy stimulates beneficial physiological responses, intermittent fasting optimizes hormonal balance, and arginine supplementation enhances growth hormone levels. By integrating these strategies into your fitness regimen, you can break through plateaus and achieve the muscular physique you've been striving for. Muscle growth is not just about lifting heavier weights or consuming more protein. It's about understanding and leveraging the intricate physiological processes that support muscle development. Whether you're an experienced athlete or just starting your fitness journey, these surprising methods offer new tools to help you achieve your muscle building goals. So why not give them a try and see the difference for yourself? Your future, stronger self will thank you. Don't forget to check out our other videos on this channel. Thank you for tuning in, and until next time on Discovering Hub Sports, stay informed, share your thoughts, and subscribe.